My name is Danica, and this is Madelynn.
Hi, Madelynn. And you guys are here for us to check out your tongue.
Yes, her tongue, because we should have a problem with her tongue. Well, mainly is the feeding issues and a weight gain issues as well. She's been on a 30-pound weight. We kind of want her to gain more weight, and then she's also here for tongue tight issues. And a little bit of background on Madelynn, she's kind of ever since she didn't have a problem with breastfeeding. She was breastfed for 10 months, but she had a problem with more of a solid food. She preferred more of a softer food like fish. Whenever she tries to choose any hard food, then she would just basically would chew it for like 30 seconds and would try to spit it out. So it was never a concern for us because, you know, we just thought she was just growing. But now that we saw a professional doctor and special doctor, then she is now at the diagnosis of this grade four tongue tied. Hi.
All right. Well, let's take a look, Madelynn. Open up wide for us.
Can you open up, Maddie? Can you open up?
Good. And stick out your tongue.
Can you stick out your tongue, please? There you go.
Okay. And so she's having trouble chewing because she's having trouble moving the food from side to side. Having trouble breathing and also having some speech issues, is that right?
Yes, and she've also she normally snores every night when she sleeps, and she can only sleep on her left side, can never sleep on a lay flat. The other issues that we were having is that she would wake up 3 to 4 times every day, every night, just to wake up a big gulp of water, and that was one of the things that we were concerned of. Hopefully with this surgery can help resolve that with the sleeping problem and also the asthma and cold that she's been having as the, yeah.
Yeah, all right, well, thank you so much.
Yeah, you're welcome. So on the first day, we've had a great improvement. Actually, before the surgery, Maddie was doing a lot of myofunctional therapy as well. But before the surgery, she actually was having a hard time chewing her food. That was one of the problems. That's why we came here as well to Dr. Zaki, because she would pocket her food all the time. It would take her at least 1 to 2 minutes for her to swallow each bite. But I realized on the first day of the surgery, she ate like rice and like grilled fish. She ate everything like so fast as if she had no problems at all. And that was like really fascinating for us to see, because we haven't seen that for a long time. Actually, we've never seen her do that. A lot of other problems that she encountered with before the surgery was that she would always snore when she sleeps, or she would have her mouth open. And sometimes you kind of hear a little bit wheezing because she would always get a chronic cold or cough. I noticed the fourth day last night, I noticed that she actually slept with her mouth closed, which is really fascinating to me. And I would, you know, turn her to the middle side, and normally she would turn right away to the left side or the right side. She actually kept on the middle side, on her back side. So that was really fascinating to see the improvements like after just the third day after the surgery. So we're really pleased with the service that we, you know, Dr. Zaki had provided us, and also, you know, Ginny was doing her therapist as well. So really happy with the outcome, just the fourth day and the fifth day. She actually has more appetite. You know, like after she ate that fish on the first day, she actually ate a bowl of cereal. I was really shocked because normally she would just eat half of, like 50% of the meal that I provide her, and now she eats more than 100%. So every day it just gets better because she has more appetite every day.